गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, अगेन आई एम बैक. नाउ वी विल डू अ साइंस सेशन विद चैप्टर 2. ओके, आवर टॉपिक इज लिविंग नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. दिस वी हैव स्टडीड इन अर्लियर क्लास ऑल्सो. लिविंग थिंग्स कैन बी ऑफ टू टाइप्स, लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग. वी द ह्यूमन बींग्स आर लिविंग. Like we can breathe, we can move, we have feelings, okay, we can feel hot and cold, and object like this duster, they don't have any feeling, okay, they don't feel hot and cold, they cannot move on their own. So they are non-living object or non-living things. Okay, now if we talk about three things, three animals that we see in our surrounding that are living things, like cow, dog, cat. Okay, trees also are living things because they grow from a seed to a seedling to a plant to a tree. So trees, they cannot move, but they have all other features of living things. Okay, so actually living things breathe, living things eat, drink, grow, feel, produce young ones like themselves. Okay, so living things breathe. All living things need air to breathe, like we need air to breathe. We cannot live without taking breath for a longer period of time. Okay, we breathe through our nose. Dogs, cats and other animals also breathe through their nose. Okay, but fish breathe through their fish has special breathing organisms that is known as gill. They don't have nose. We have seen fish, we know that they don't have nose. So they use gills to breathe. And animals, they have small pores, small holes in their leaves. Okay, they breathe through tiny holes present in their leaves. Okay, next is living things need food, like we need food to get energy to work. Okay, living things need food and water. We also need food and water to work. Okay, living things need food and water to live and grow. They get their food from plants and animals. Okay, like we eat the fruits, vegetables that we get from plants, the pulses that we get from plants, the chicken that we get from animals, that is the hen. Okay, plants make their own food. We get from plants and animals, but plants, they have special quality. They don't need to get their food from others. They can make their own food. Okay, from air, water and sunlight. So they can make their own food. For making their own food, what plants need? Air, water and sunlight. And they get the water from the soil. The plants, they are rooted in the soil. From the soil, they absorb water. Okay. Next, living things grow. Like all of us, we were infant baby, then teenagers, then grown up adults. So everything from your plants also, they were from a seed to a seedling to a plant to a grown large tree. So everything, they grow in size. Every living thing grow in size. But non-living things, they don't have such features. Okay, now living things feel. All animals have the body parts which they feel. Like we have eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Or we have read that we have 5 sense organs to sense what is happening around us. And they help us to know that what is happening in our surrounding environment. These sense organs help us to understand that what is happening around us. Okay, but insects like cockroach, they have special feelers. Okay, they have special organization organ feelers which they use to feel the changes around them. Okay, so this is the, so water